These scratch discs were headed to the trash. Let's see if we can save them. Our disc resurfacers can get some working again.